flying all the way from LA. How's your flight to Baltimore?
Good one, I got some rest.
What's it like to be around Gervonta Tank Davis?
It's good. Like a lot of this, it's like him coming into becoming a star. That's the part. That's the good part about it. You know what I'm saying? Like it kind of remind me of Adrian's rise back when he was his age. You know what I mean? Except Tank more calmer than Adrian. The Adrian was back then. He was cooler.
Who's calmer now?
He's still calmer, maybe. You know Adrian crazy, man.
You know Adrian called out Thurman, you know that?
Yeah.
What do you think of that fight, Adrian Broner, Keith Thurman?
I don't think Adrian need to fight welterweights no more. I think Adrian's campaigned at 140. You know what I'm saying? But
yeah. Where he won a title.
When the fighter feel a certain way, you know what I mean, you let them rock. I mean, him and Keith been going back and forth for a long time, so if it were to take place, I would get it, but I think Adrian got a lot of work to do at 140.
Yeah, he's gonna fight Ivan Redcatch.
Yeah, I don't think Adrian really big enough. Adrian's smaller, you know. He make 147 really easy. You know, 40, you know, he can campaign become. Yeah, I think he can beat all the 40s.
I have a theory that Gervonta Davis will be champ at 35, 40, 47, maybe even 54.
Nah, I think we ain't going to 54.
Tank, I see you winning titles at 35, 40, 47, and 54.
I mean, it can happen.
One time he went to a gym. Check this out. He went to a gym in Memphis. He broke 4 noses in 1 afternoon.
I believe it.
And he spars guys 54. You spark bigger than 54.
Yeah, yeah.
It can happen.
Tank get too mad when he be sparring sometimes. And wild out. You gotta stop all that crazy shit.
I once posted a video of him sparring. They were mad at me for posting it. Not because I'm showing it, because he beat up the guy so bad.
You know that's not going boxing. Somebody get looked. Just sparring, I don't know. Nobody see it. Tank don't spar to work on nothing. Tank spar to really fuck somebody up. You know you're supposed to be sparring to try to work on something or help somebody else work on something? Tank be sparring to put a motherfucker in the hospital.
So we're here in the city of Baltimore.
Is it what else?
Does it remind you of any other city?
Yeah.
I remind you of D.C.
These row houses kind of remind me of Philly.
Philly, I can see that.
You know how the house, they don't have no breaks in between.
Yeah.
It was just the whole block.
One big building.
Yeah. I think it was Danny Garcia that said it. So like if somebody's shooting at you in Philly, you gotta run the whole block because you can't.
Nowhere
you can't dip in between no houses or nothing like that. You got to run the whole.
Yeah.
That's why he's in good
shape. Yeah, everything connected. It's like
that's why he's in good shape.
If you get in trouble, somebody get the shooting at you. You gotta just keep running. That's how Baltimore is.
But it seems like this fight came up very quickly. Like it seems like they just announced it almost.
Time been flying. This fight. You gotta get it in. Trying to get him.
Listen, he's funny. It's mandatory. You fight who steps in the ring with you. And we just saw boxing is very dangerous.
Hell yeah. He trying to get 3 fights. So, you can't milk it out.
Take care of this one, off to the next one. Well, they're saying that, I don't know if it's true or not, that Tevin Farmer is his last fight with the Zone.
It is.
So he may be available.
Oh, yeah?
Oh.
Yeah.
But me? You take care of business first Saturday.
Hold on, I didn't know.
Yeah.
So he leaving?
He's leaving.
Oh.
He's available.
This is last fight with the Zone.
Oh, you said because contractually it's his last fight.
It's cold.
You cold? Oh well.
Come over to the bright side.
Come over to death row.
Yeah, tell the farmer come on to the bright side.
So you're Suge Knight?
Big Suge.
Big Suge.
You know what I mean? No, that'd be a good fight. I always say, this ain't definitely no game. I think that'd be a big fight. It won't be Tank's biggest fight.
On my life.
I was there when they were in D.C. when Loma fought, who did he fight? Sosa. And you had a face-off with him a little bit.
Yeah.
That'd be Tevin's biggest fight. It won't be Tank's biggest fight, but that's probably Tevin's biggest fight.
They both fought Pedraza?
No, I'm saying if that fight were to happen, yeah, it would be Tevin's biggest fight. Tank got bigger, you know, bigger places he can go, but it'd be a huge fight. A huge fight.
You meet a lot of celebrities. What did they say when they talk to you about Tank?
They say... They always come back to the Mike Tyson reference.
Who started that one?
A little Mike.
Who started that one? I started it.
People always say that. I hear it all the time.
I said the Mike Tyson of 130. Now
the rappers like Tank though. The rappers like it.
Have you been in any music videos yet, Tank? Any rap videos yet?
I've been to Meeks.
That's a big one.
I've been to T Grizzly. I just dissed out for T Grizzly.
That's pretty big.
Working.
Who's your favorite rapper right now? Do you have one? Do you listen to the most?
Pablo G.
What did you say? You? You rap?
I said Pablo. I'm in Pablo.
Tell people where to find your music.
Yeah, you know. I got a mixtape driving. You know, I just rap.
Oscar De La Hoya came out with the song. Victor Ortiz came out with the song.
Oh, Gervonta got a song to play a song.
Yeah.
You went to the studio, you recorded it?
Sure.
Danny Garcia was rapping too. He used to tell me he used to spend a lot. And now his sister just got signed by Columbia Records.
His sister?
Yeah, he negotiated the deal. You know, sisters, what are they called? Yeah. The singing twins?
Twins, yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
They keep it all in the family.
He told me, but the music business, he said, is dirtier than the boxing business.
It is.
That's what he said. I believe him.
They don't get that money right.
Gotta get that money right, dog.
It's one of the scariest things about boxing. They get all their money in one night. They get all their money in one night.
One shot.
And one check.
What?
And it's off to the race in boxing.
Oh, yeah.
It's a good thing. It's a bad thing, too.
No, it's a good thing.
It's a good thing and a bad thing.
You know, when you win the lotto, you have two options. To get a lump sum or to get payments for 20 years. What would you take?
I'm taking my lump sum. Who knows what's going to happen over the 20 years?
That's true.
Yeah. Whichever one biggest tax deferment is the one I'd take.
What would you do if you won the lotto? Lump sum, just take whatever they give.
Mm-hmm. Man, I'm crazy.
I know two people who won.
You need to get yours in.
Yeah. Oh, take me, he's in your crevice.
You're not disciplined enough for that.
Thanks, smiling. But Tank, is it different to have a fight at home? Is anything different?
Nah, I feel like a regular day to me. It's probably better, to be honest. Well, I can't say that now until I actually fight, but leading up to it, was actually better. I thought it would be worse, but I don't got to go nowhere. I'm making weight easily. I'm Gucci.
That's good. You got to sleep in your bed, pretty much.
Yep.
I know Adrian.
My condo.
Adrian's coming?
Yeah, Adrian coming. His birthday party.
Everybody.
The 28th, that Sunday.
Yeah, everybody. Everybody coming.
Who else?
Our whole crew coming. Robert Easter coming. She won her home
at the party.
Are we in the hood yet?
Yeah, you in the hood.
So what part of Baltimore is this?
West Side.
So when you took that picture in front of like just a t-shirt and jeans, and you took a picture in front of the Rolls Royce, what was it? Was it here?
Yeah. No, it wasn't. It wasn't here. I'm probably out back.
People love that picture.
Yeah, that picture.
Make a left.
that's a monumental picture.
Why is that happening the day supposed to be about
you? This is where the gym is?
Yeah.
Looks like a church.
The gate closed.
Alright, you go, man.
Okay.
They're waving.
I'm about to say Coach Calvin ain't here yet.
Yeah, yeah. Nah, his truck not here.
They was just leaving when we was leaving.
Nah, you don't gotta go in there just yet, cause they ain't ready.
Alright. What you see right here? Circle the block.
Yeah, you can circle the block.
You know about circling the block, Ellie.
What?
You know about circling the block.
Someone jacked the big rig and left the container.
10 in the morning. Hey, you know what, Elie, we was talking about. I was talking to Tanks Man Fiddle outside in the hallway. Uh-huh. Hey, like, how you think the fight gonna be? I tell him, it's gonna be just how, it's a hood fight. It's gonna be just how Adrian fight. You know how you like, Adrian fights, I almost get high. I catch a contact.
Yeah, I got a contact.
It's gonna be the same way.
Same way? It's gonna
be girls walking around in mini skirts.
It's gonna be a nightclub and a boxing event.
Ass is out. Blunt smoking.
That's what it was in Cincinnati. Everybody in the patio was smoking.
I promise you.
No, but yeah, probably.
I'm telling you, man. The hood coming. The streets coming.
No, it definitely gonna come.
But Adrian, I mean, Tank, you're now the only superstar in Showtime, right? Huh? The only anybody else fights in Showtime? Wilder.
Wilder.
Just you and Wilder.
Yeah, probably so.
That's big. To carry a whole network.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. They're probably gonna enter.